Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you all are doing great. So today's video is going to be about first impressions and a review kind of this CoverGirl clean matte BB cream. This is how the BB cream looks like, guys. It has been so many years, like I think couple of years ago I tried BB creams, later that I did not try them, but recently I'm liking a look like skin like a look, but I wanted something to be add up so I look little fresh and little much awake, so I thought of trying BB cream. So I'm in a hunt for a good BB cream, and I have tried this BB cream once a couple of days ago, and today I am trying it, and I want to let you know what I think about this BB cream. So please keep on watching. So first let's talk about the packaging. The packaging is in a tube type, guys, and this is how it looks. It's white in color and it has some blue, and here it shows the color of the BB cream. So I got it in the shade of 550 medium deep, and it has 6 shades, and it's of 30 ml and 1 fl, guys, and the expiry date of this is 12 months, and CoverGirl is recently shifted to cruelty free, so that's really good. And this BB cream claims for oily skin, but I have a dry skin. Even then I wanted to give it a try and see how it works for me. And amount of coverage to even skin tone, hide blemishes and keep your shine free all day. It's oil free, it won't clog pores, suitable for sensitive skin, lasts all day. So let me tell you what all I think on this. And this retails for $8, but there was a sale in Ulta when I got this, so I got it for $6. I'm not sure the price of these in other places like Walmart and Target. It should be much less than Ulta. And coming to the consistency, guys, it's very watery, and when I apply it, I try to apply with my fingers and a sponge. It nicely blends into the skin, and you really need very less product to make your skin even. But one thing which I observed is like it has more of a pinky undertones, but I like more of golden undertones. When I applied this, I looked a little gray in some of the places where I have very hyperpigmentation and dark circles. That's around my mouth, under my eyes, and on the forehead I have some of the pigmentation going on, guys. But I did not use any color corrector or any concealer, because on everyday basis I'm trying to see a BB cream, so on everyday basis to work I don't have much time to apply all these. It should be either concealer, powder, blush and other things, or it should be BB cream, powder and the other things. So that's how like I like to keep my routine very simple and yet presentable. So that's about the two different looks I tried. In the look which I'm going to show today, I just used BB cream. I haven't I have used a powder compact to set it, and then I used a spray so that it keeps in everything in place. I really liked it. It is very lightweight and it blends into your skin very quickly and gives you a nice finish. So I think on everyday day-to-day purpose this is really good. I have one more shade which says deep next to this. I did not try this because it might look more orangey to me. That's what I felt. And overall I really like this BB cream, guys, and this is very good for everyday purpose.
Now we'll move on to the application, guys. Here I'm showing you the packaging a little up close, and I have taken one pump of this product and applied as small dots all over my face, and with the help of a damp beauty sponge I have blended it into my skin, and I have done a full day of wear test where I applied this BB cream in the morning 6 o'clock, and I have removed my makeup in the night 8 o'clock, and what I feel is like this stayed pretty good for up to 4 to 5 hours, and later it started to fade on my T-zone, which is a usual place for me where much fading happens. And I think this is okay because it worked for more than a half day, and BB cream is, as they say, it doesn't give you much coverage but it gives you an even finish to your skin. So In this look, after applying BB cream, I have applied powder and blush, setting spray and eye makeup. So I feel like this BB cream is good for day-to-day purpose, and it gives you a nice coverage too. It makes your skin even. Coming to the part of matteness, guys, as it says, it's a matte BB cream, but I did not feel any patchiness or any dryness in any part of my face because I have a pretty dry skin, and it looks normal. It's not too hydrating or it's not too mattifying, and I have used hydrating primer underneath, so that might have also helped me. So this is my review about this BB cream, guys. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.